Myanmar Grand Dog Show, hosted by Myanmar Kennel Club, began at Myanmar Convention Center, MCC in Yangon on the 14th of March. Myanmar Kennel Club is part of the Federation Cynologica Internationale FCI, the greatest dog association all over the world. The club annually organizes dog shows and knowledge sharing, which are included in the FCI process. The competition was judged by experts from the Philippines, Indonesia, Thailand, and Malaysia.
Through the dog show, Banakuma, Suri Yagadale, Bananaya, Champion, Chitale, Boma, Mutibi, or Truya Ziri, through New Year Tamburi, Quadrami.
Price of a dog vary depending on the number of prizes it get at dog show and the country where competition are held. In Myanmar, we can title the Myanmar champion, we get recommendation from the world. If the dog lover can participate in competition held in other country, especially in neighboring country, and their dog win prizes, they will become champion.
The dogs are participating in this competition under four categories: baby club from 3 months to 6 months of age, barbet club from 6 months to 9 months, junior club from 9 months to 15 months, an open club for above 15 months of age.
Basically, you compare the dog to the standard that is available. Each breed has their own standard, and you compare the dog to that standard in your mind. It's not comparing two dogs, but it's comparing them to the standard. So the dog that's nearest to the standard normally gets the award. So we are looking for the dog that's nearest to the standard.
I have kept this dog for 2 years now. I joined this competition because I want to show its qualification. The dogs from Myanmar can compare with the ones from other countries.
The two-day competition is from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. with 70 dogs participating.